Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to scan QR code in Snapseed. Snapseed allows you to scan QR codes to import editing presets or looks created by other users or yourself. So here is how to do it on Snapseed mobile app. Open up your Snapseed application first, and then tap on the plus button. Open up a picture from your device's library that you'd like to edit. After you select a picture from your library, go ahead and tap on the file kind of an icon with a little arrow in it at the top right corner. Now click on QR look and click on scan QR code. Now, if the QR code is displayed on your phone or another tablet, position your device's camera towards the code on the screen. Where the code is recognized, Snapseed will automatically import the look. After you do that, you will be able to scan QR code on Snapseed. Once the QR code is scanned and the look is imported, you will see it displayed in the looks menu. You can tap on the imported look in order to apply it to your picture. Tap on the tick mark at the bottom right after you are done, and finally click on export at the bottom right. Select the export option, and that way you will be able to scan QR code in Snapseed and get different kind of looks to your picture. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.